Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Gnomoria. We're in the settlement of Nutchild. It is year 2, first day of summer, and there are 50 gnomes in the settlement. So, advanced time, I've designated the stone floors here to be changed into wooden floors. Also, still lots of planting and cutting to be done. Lots of fences still need to be built and little road areas. I'm also gonna dig. Oh, 3 nomads have arrived. Alright, let's see what happens to them. Uh-oh, a honey badger. Nomads. I'm gonna make them builders. That should work. Also, they're gonna go over here, build these walls. Just do it right from the inside, guys. Let's cancel this one. Do it right. Get inside. No. Cancel. Doing it wrong. There we go. There we go, and now we can dig here. Come on, finish up with that wall. It's kind of important. Not very fast at it either. All right, in the meantime, there we go. They're safe. There he goes. Oh, I stopped him from leaving. We can probably chop more wood here, but let's take clippings first. Serpentine floor first. There we go. Okay, so no, everybody's inside still, I hope. Merchant has left. But it's good, we have three new builders. Actually, let's take a closer look at them. Woodcutting, carpenter, brewing, stone carving, weapon crafting. Woodcutting, carpentry. I actually need the builders for now. All these extra trees to be planted, but that's fine. That's enemies outside, doesn't matter. That's animal pasture. It's getting some milk. Going straight for the fences? Okay, well, it needs to be done. Alright, well, whatever. Let's cut more trees. And we can make it a grove. Pine. I might want a few more of those wheelbarrows. Oh, and okay, whatever. Planting trees over here, yeah. That's fine. Oh, more wheat coming out. That's good. There we go. Thank you. Done. Good. Let's forage that cotton out of here as well. Grapes are growing. Planting that needs to be done for those trees. It's a time-consuming process. Monitor lizard has been spotted, that's fine. Can't get in, it's over here, other side of the wall. There we go, the yak's being fed, and the alpaca are being fed. Yeah, that works. There we go, the other trail. For the emus that we don't have. Started raining. Well, at least all the fences are going in, but it's at the detriment of anything else being built, so... in here. Floors. Let's put more floors. Did this part here, so now we can build more walls. Floors here. Thank you. blue floors for the corridors. That's gonna work. We're getting some of these planks in, that's good. Aha, and now we can build another door. Missing a wall here. More fences here. No, not here. Not here. Yeah, that works. Well, I don't think we'll run out of food anytime soon. Way more busy just planting those trees, but that's fine. Thank you. There we go. They're gonna start harvesting the storing of the fruits that are just hanging around everywhere. And we can probably put a torch here. Looks like we may need more wood. $453 food, okay. Thank you. All right. Well, at least they'll be ready for animals when they'll have food in the troughs. It's like if we need more farmers. He went straight for the farm as well. Okay then. Yeah, almost done here. Four more, and I can start building a second carpenter. Thank you. That's fine. Can't get to us. Monitor lizard can't get to us either. All clay. That should do it. Yeah, okay, good. It's now the fifth day of summer. We're probably gonna get a merchant by morning. Yeah, okay, we can do it. Bill Carpenter. Yeah, like that. It's a mess. A big fight up there. A merchant has arrived with sunrise. All right, so. Way over in that corner. Guess we could. Over here, get builder ramp. Right, merchant, come on in. There we go. Uh-oh, now we got a problem. They're gonna go fight him. Where are you going? Get those bodies, that's a good idea. Got another monitor lizard that we can butcher. Honey badger, okay. It's a lot of corpses. Ah, bear corpse. Good. That's, gonna have to make more room, I mean, designate for corpses. That should do it. Too soon. Uh-oh.